Okay, so I have so far this mandala right here, and I want to show you how to take it a step further because it doesn't look quite done yet. I mean, if I printed this out, it'd be a very nice black and white image on a white background. So next step, we're going to make a new layer by clicking down here at the bottom where it says create a new layer. And if you're like, where is that again? Let me bring this up. Right there. And layer order matters, so I'm going to drag this all the way to the bottom. Now, quick and easy, if I just want to put a black background behind all of the stuff I have right here, all I have to do is make sure this is black right here. So you just click on this button, make sure I have black right there. Grab the paint bucket tool. So if you mouse down, if you have the gradient tool, just grab the paint bucket tool right there and click away. And already, I just think that looks just so much better. I'm also going to get rid of all my guides. Just, I don't like looking at those when I'm doing this. Just those, yuck. Okay, that's better. So my guides are gone. They're there, but they're just not visible. Next step, I think I'd like to add some color to this and like really play around with it and kind of see what I can do. So how do I do that? Well, image mode, RGB color. Okay, so it's already an RGB. If it wasn't, then I would make sure it was an RGB. So, and then I think you know how to do this already, but just in case, make a new layer, bring it up to the top. And once you have the layer up at the top, you're going to start playing around with color. Now remember, whatever this layer is, if it's set to normal, and here I'll make a point. I'm going to grab the brush tool, not the history brush tool, but the brush tool. Grab a color, right? So just some basic red here, right? So I start coloring in and nothing's happening. Why is nothing? Oh, because I have this up here. Aha. Okay, so I've got something funky happening here with this. Let's see what happens if I get rid of that. Just delete this. Yeah, delete that layer mask. Okay. And I'm going to go ahead and just start painting all this in. So no biggie once I have all this. And remember, you can make a larger brush size right here. So excellent. Looks like a big old mess, right? But remember, what's happening is if I go to color, oh, look at that. So much more interesting. So easy to do. So how you choose to add the color, I'm going to leave that up to you. There's a lot of different options, and the type of brush you use is going to have an impact as well on how this color appears and looks and what it does for you specifically. So please be aware of that and think about how you're going to add color to this image. But yeah, let's do something fun with that. Add some color to that, make that awesome. And so that'll be, there's the bell. The last part of this image, we're gonna have a black background. And in the next video, I'll show you how to save this so that you can turn this lovely image into me.